Ladies and gentlemen of the jury. And some shit, friends. While I get this shit straightened up, my name is Rad Riri, and I'm gonna be playing a 1v1 sniper match with my boy GP, Dan the Man. We're gonna be doing a little 1v1. We've done 1v1s in the past, but today we're doing something a little bit different. Most times it was very difficult to be able to see my end of things, but we have figured out a way to now get my view and Dan's view. So we're both in the same party, we both have each other muted. I'm recording my side, he's recording his, and we're gonna 1v1 it up and not know what the other person is saying, so I can talk as much shit to Dan as I want to without him ever knowing anything, until he sees this video, of course. So I know Dan's just syncing it up, and once he finishes his sync job, we will be able to get this show on the road. I hope he has everything set up properly, because usually Dan forgets stuff. Love you, buddy boy. Just kidding. But in all seriousness, he just sent me a good old jingle. He sent me a text-a-roo. He said, starting the game in 60 seconds. Good shit, son. That's exactly what I said. Had to get my drink on. Drinking the good old hydrogen and oxygen, my friends. So, here we go. He's navigating the menus at this point. There we are. Okay. Attaway, Dan. Keeping the peace alive, buddy. Keeping the peace alive. Let's go, Dan. It's been longer than 60 seconds. It's been longer than 60 seconds. The respawn time is unlimited. I don't know what that means. It's been longer than 60 seconds, Dan. Let's go. You're so slow, but I love you. Okay. So Dan thinks that, he needs to improve his sniper game, which I personally don't really agree with, because I think he's a friggin' beast with snipers. Well, pretty much better than I've ever been able to do. But that's besides the point. So here we go. Sniper training over growth. I think I've only played this map once, so this should be a little interesting. This should be kind of interesting. Interesting to see. We're being deployed, baby. Here we go. I think that's what you sing actually after something's happened. So nothing's happened yet. Man, look at that gross water. Man, want to swim through that water? Man, look at this. Look at this fucking bullshit unicorn head. He's a unicorn. Alright, so let's see how shitty I do. Now, here's the interesting kick about this situation is Dan has an elite controller, so he has that advantage, but he cannot hear me at all. So I have the advantage of hearing. So, it's a little scary playing with Dan. Because he comes out of nowhere and just fucking rapes. Look at this guy. Look at this guy! What a boss! Let's see. I think he put headshots only on too, to be honest with you. So I think that's the thing that happened. Where's he at? Where you at? Where you at? Dan is really good at just raping out here. Woo! Store. Where am I going? Wow! Not even a second's fucking dude, and that guy just wrecked me to hell. Not even a couldn't even get my freaking shoe on before he slobbered me up. Damn, son. I hear him. Where's he at? Where you at? Where you at? Get the gat. I wanna splatter you. This map looks really beautiful though, I must say. I'm digging the naturalistic vibrations going through my psyche at this point. There he is! Done. Damn, son! Fuck! I hate playing snipers with Dan. Probably the worst experience of my life. If you ever need to feel like complete and total shit about anything, just play snipers with Dan. With GP. Ugh, he's cheating because he has an elite controller, so fuck him. Fuck him. Could I do something? Okay. I got one kill, so that's pretty sweet. One kill out of none, even though I have one, baby. Damn it! I was certain that was in his brain box, dude. I was certain that one was literally right inside of his brain box. God. Man, dude, my aim is just not on the shame, dude. I'm ashamed of my aim because I gotta play the game to be on the train. And I gotta go insane in the membrane. I'm just gonna make excuses why I'm performing just so poorly, just so it doesn't look like I'm actually as bad as I am. I can't talk and play. That's a fucking excuse right there. That's a fucking excuse if I ever can't do shit. Can't do shit. I wanna eat your pits. Fucking murder someone. Not really, though. Not really, because I can't go to jail, but... Oh, man. Why did I ever agree to playing this? That's what I'd like to know. Get Shrek'd, homie! Dan and I both are very competitive. I've seemed to maybe lose a little bit of the competitive side the last little bit, but Dan, he's a fucking competitivo up the asshole, dude. I love it. I love seeing him rage. Probably my favorite thing in the whole entire world, to be honest with you. That was just some fucking ninja shit right there, dude. I was following his ass for the longest time and goddamn clue. And it's making me a little bit scared. I'm a little bit at this point. Not too sure where he is. Oh, that would have been fucking sweet. Okay, those are headies! Oh. Sweet and sour sauce, baby. Get the gat. Brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I will tell you shh. I'll never know. Oh, hunter. Big game hunter. Oh man, okay. So I'm coming back a little bit. Still losing pretty substantially, but. That's what I do when I die. Oh, that would have been a sweet ass Bonnie, dude. That would have spawned his life away, dude. Deep breaths, baby. Deep breaths, man. Everything will be fine. Everything's gonna be fine. Just play the game like you would always play the game. And lose like you always would lose. And everything will fall into place. Everything will become full circle. Everything will be fine. And everything will be just fine. I hear him! That little... I am going to murder my friggin' self. I should take a few deep breaths. That was only one deep breath, but it does the job, baby. What are these fucking crystals on these vines, dude? I wonder if they're diamonds. I found you a diamond from the deepest of depths. In a never land place that kind of has a little bit of an industrial vibe to it, too. Not really sure where I was or what it was, but I got it for you. You're over there just, like, trying to peel it off, and it's not working, and you're trying to just, like... pickaxing it, you're like, won't come off. Man, this is some shiny-ass looking diamonds. Shiny-ass shit. Some shiny shit. Double H, double S, wow. The ABYs weren't my strong suit. A, B, Y, G, W, Q, P, R, O, X, and a 2. Why is there a 2 in there, Johnny?
I don't know.
Okay. It has literally been absolutely like 2 minutes and I have not found Daniel. Yes, there he is, my babies. Can I fucking do something for a change? Can I do this thing called actually get a kill? I saw him. I am a literal shitty. Literal shitty. This is why I don't play snipers with Dan. He's a good guy. He performs well. Performs well at this stuff. This type of ordeal. Man. What's going on, dude? There you go, buddy. Issues. Having issues. Malfunction. He's gonna probably think I was fucking camping right there. Chasing you, buddy. He loves when I chase him. Absolutely loves when I chase him, dude. Chase him. I think it's his favorite thing. Okay. Man, I suck. I really am just not good. But now it's all gonna change. Really? Really? Like, really? On a scale of 1 to really, like, really, dude? Like, really?
Like, really?
That was fucking ridiculous. Shit, son.
Like, rally? Like, rallying?
I'm really curious to what he's saying. I think that's gonna be the funniest thing to see after these are both done. Just to see how much shit he's talking to me. See how much shit talking he's talking to my ass.
I was so close, dude.
Fuck. God, no wonder why I have fucking high blood. I wonder why my blood pressure is high. I'm gonna flip a fucking shit, man. Can't do shit at this point. My life is full of garbage, and I need to clear it out by I don't know. Somehow. That's the only way I can kill Dan is if he doesn't know I'm there. That's the only way. The only way. It's scary not knowing where he is, because this mother trucker just comes out of nowhere. And he'll be like, whoop-ah, boom! Headshot, double assassination kill somehow, which is impossible, but he manages to do it. What friggin' freaks me out the most is he's way better at no-scoping than zooming in, and I can't even zoom in to save my life, so there's no way I'm gonna be able to no-scope. See, look at that. I don't know how he does it. Not too sure how it's done, but... Oh, shit! Wow, that was my first decent snipe of the game. That's pretty exciting. Wow-wee. I did a good thing, Dad! First time I zoomed in, didn't even shoot. Whoa. Alright, I'm only 6 kills behind. Not too bad, not too bad, not too shabby. Not too shabby, my man. How are those not shots? I gotta reload. Come on now. God dang. Dang. Dang, ring around the rosy, for God's sakes. Poop snappers, whippersnappers, those young souls think they're all cool with their tablets and iPhones and stuff. Whoa. 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 I missed. I missed. Where you at, though? Doot, doot, doot. Where you at, though? Whoa! 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 Shit, son. Fucking shit for brains. What a weird-ass insult that is. You have shit for brains, baby. Oh! I had a feeling that was gonna happen. I just had a little bit of an inkling that that was gonna happen. And somehow my bullets just don't manage to go through the cranium. Somewhere over the... I can't even be mad. because it's just to be expected with good old Jeeps. Jeeps and creeps. Holy cracker muffins. My second OK snipe of the game. 2 out of 13 kills were of somewhat value. That's pretty good odds. That's pretty damn good odds. Gotta reload! You can't kill me when I reload, you idiot! No, actually you can. Okay. Where is he? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Damn, son. Snapshot. I wonder why they call them snapshots. Because you take a snap and then you shot. Like you were just like, whoop-ah! Snapshot. Snapshot, mother truckers. Yo, listen up. Listen what's good. Ah. I swear to my holy name of God. Told you I'm not mad. This is actually doing this some yielding pretty well to the failure of this match at the moment, especially when playing this honky. Especially playing this guy. It's like, here's what I can relate to playing Dan in a sniper match game is. It's like, if you were given the option of ripping off your own toenails, or like taking a bath of hot wax and laying on razor blades within the wax, and so the razor blades get stuck into your skin from the wax. It's like making that decision. But either one you decide, you still fucking so. That's pretty much the best way to describe that this current situation. So if anybody has ever ripped their toenails off, all of them, or sat in a bath full of hot wax with razor blades, you can relate. But to the majority of the population who has not, you don't really understand. So. This is fine. You can just sense it in my brain box, in my voice cubes. Wow, I have no idea how I got that kill. Actually, that's all right. He only has 2 more kills to win, so it's fine. It's just okay. Every step you take. Every zone you make, every step I fucking failed. I want you to know that I suck your fire. Okay. Maybe I should just let him get the last kill. No, can't be put on my misery. I need to rip off my last toenail before I can manage to do that. What an absolute failure I am. What a fucking failure I am. Maybe the worst fail ever. God damn it! God damn it! Gosh darn it! Look at that aim. Oh crap, dude. The Lord saved me on that one. Thanks. Damn, son. Damn, son. Shit's getting real up in here. Not really, though. Whoa, son. Wow. And this is why you don't play with Dan. You don't. You just don't do it. Him and his unicorn bullshit. He's like, what? I won? Nah, good game, buddy boy. Thanks for ripping my heart out. I appreciate it. Get absolutely... I hope you've enjoyed this bullshit as much as I have not. And we will see you later. I can speak. Riri out. Keeps out. Whatever you want to call me. I'm out of here now. Gonna go cry myself to sleep. Live long and prosper.